Officers in Monroe County are investigating after a deputy was arrested for driving under the influence there. 27-year-old Michael Lane was arrested for DUI after he was found asleep while off duty around 2 yesterday morning. Authorities say he was behind the wheel of a private vehicle parked at Ramrod Key gas station. Lane was placed on administrative leave without pay pending an internal affairs investigation.